This is Kelly Hill, technology reporter for RCR Wireless News. I'm here with Lee of Launch 3, and he's going to be telling us a little bit about their role in the telecom business.
So Launch 3 has been around about 10 years. We buy and sell everything that goes into a tower build, the TMAs, the antennas, the red cables. We're constantly looking for surplus equipment to provide to our customers. When they can't find any equipment, they come to us. And we don't have direct lines with the manufacturers, but we provide the service of finding equipment when it's needed on a day-to-day basis.
So we have LTE rolling out, but we also have 2G and 3G legacy networks that need to be maintained and that, you know, maybe have components that are really hard to find or, you know, that possibly have been discontinued. And my understanding is that's where you guys come in.
Yeah, we are, you know, there's a lot of need out there for equipment that's not manufactured anymore. And we have the relationships to find the excess equipment, to bring it in-house. We distribute it on our regional warehouses and provide it to our customers, 2G, 3G, LTE, new, used, refurbished, everything that goes into the build.
Is there anything in particular that's in demand or really hard to find right now?
There's certain antennas that everyone needs that are LTE that are really hard to find. I think that CommScope has like a 20-week lead time on them. So I know that those are hard, and certain TMAs are always needed, you know. So there's definitely need out there.
Great. Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.